If you put as much time into working on winning as you put into thinking about losing, you'd already be a champion. No, real talk though. Real talk. I had a guy ask me, Coach, how do you spell quit? How do you spell quit, Coach? So I'm like, okay, my son does the spelling bee. I'll play along. Yeah, yeah. Quit. C W U. You see what I'm saying? Y'all ain't feeling me yet though. Y'all don't understand. First and foremost, if I can't spell it, I can't own it. If you make it real, if you breathe life into it, if you focus on it, it becomes relevant. And what becomes relevant, understand what I'm saying, guys? What becomes relevant becomes real. So if I don't want something real in my life, if I don't want it to become a reality, I simply don't own it. I don't want to know anything about it, period. When it comes to me and my dreams, I only know pause, take a breath, and grind. I don't know quit. I can't tell you what quit looks like. I can't tell you what quit sounds like, how tall he is, what type of car he drives. You can bring me down to the station for a description of quit, and I can't tell you what he looks like. Why? Because I don't know quit. See, that's the problem for some of you all. Y'all way too friendly with the wrong adjectives and verbs. Some of y'all know where lazy lives at. Some of y'all know where I give up hangs out. Y'all know procrastination's telephone number. Some of y'all gonna get out of here and the first thing you gonna follow on Twitter is I'll do it tomorrow. That's your problem. You too friendly, you too buddy-buddy where I quit, I can't, and I give up. I'm mortal enemies with quit. He can't show his face on my street. He can't hang out with my friends. He can't know my family. Man, to keep it 100, I got a hit out on quit. Yeah, I might be short on muscle, but I'm Schwarzenegger by my hustle, eh? Y'all keep focusing on these bad people, places, and things. Nouns ain't your problem. It's these bad adjectives and verbs you keep hanging out with. You keep hanging out with lazy, I can't, I quit, I'll do it tomorrow, I'll do it later, maybe, I think I can. And guess what? And you get mad when that becomes your reality. Don't be mad, baby. That's what real do. You become what you hang out with. See, I may know a lot of people, I may know a lot of things, a lot of places, guys. I may even know a lot of actions. But one thing, baby, again, 100, I don't know quit. I ain't never met the man. I can't give you nothing to describe him. Let's keep it going. I can't 5K1, I can't rat, I can't snitch, I can't be an informant on where to find him. Why? Because I don't know quit. Hey, to come full circle, though. If you don't know quit, if you don't know what he look like, if you don't know what he sound like, if you don't know where he hangs out at, it can't never become a reality.